Thanks. Late breaking at 4, Orlando police detectives are looking for a bank robber.
A masked man threatened tellers with a gun just a few hours ago. West Chew's Dave McDaniel is live at the Fifth Third Bank on Lee Vista near Orlando International Airport. And Dave, what happened?
Well, it was just a few minutes before noon when the man wearing a mask and gun in hand walked right through the front doors of the bank. He wasn't here long, grabbing what money he could, then escaping. Orlando police have released a couple of dozen security camera pictures. They show the man wearing a mask, walking right in the front door of the Fifth Third Bank, clearly with a gun in his hand. He had a bag over his shoulder when he comes in as well. It doesn't take the bandit long to jump the counter, the gun in plain view. He goes from teller to teller to teller, grabbing what money he can, stuffing it in the bag. While he's wearing a mask, at times there is a bit of his face which shows up in some of the camera angles. These are the pictures police want you to look at very carefully. If you know who this man is, police need leads to where he might be. The robber wasn't in the bank long. There's no report of him touching anyone, and thankfully nobody was hurt, but the threat was very real. The robber left the bank and took off in an older model, white two-door.
And again, if any of those pictures look familiar to you at all, Orlando police need to hear from you. They'd also like you to call Crime Line at 800-423-TIPS. When it comes to Crime Line, if it leads to an arrest, there's a $1,000 reward available for you. Reporting live in Orlando, Orange County, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.